A Malta man has pleaded guilty to killing his wife and living with her body. Charles Wilkinson entered a plea for a manslaughter charge today. Investigators say he strangled his wife, Kathleen, during a domestic dispute in May last year and lived with the body for several days. Wilkinson faces up to 15 years in prison. He'll be sentenced in July.